Dianying's men beat him up as he really looks at Jack's ID. In the wake of figuring out that he is an understudy, he gives him a little cash and offers him a task as their food conveyance man.